Somebody logged into my Genshin account and it wasn't me. A couple days ago, me and Dawn did a video where it required her to log into my account. She decided to stream the next day, but little did she know she forgot to log out of my account, and then she proceeded to do this.
Wait, chat, how long did you not hear the song? They're just cut off. You can now Nyokyo finally allows you to buy Mercari Japan stuff. What the fuck is this?
Oh my god!